Moto dork. Wild Turkey Distillery? Anyone? Wild Turkey? We should be close to the river. The Kentucky River. I believe. This is an interesting bridge. I think we are getting ready to come into Versailles. I believe. I'm about out of gas. Do what?
Got some major slack in it now.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Whew.
Yeah.
So how do you adjust that?
You loosen the rear nuts.
Yeah.
The axle nuts.
Slide it back.
And then you
adjust it there.
Adjusters to, it actually, you push these in and it pulls the rear back.
Gotcha.
And you have to decide you try to keep them even.
Yeah.
And then I have a Motion Pro chain sprocket alignment tool.
Mm-hmm.
Make sure that it's lined up. Good God, I'm freezing. It's cold, man.
Yeah.
Not as bad as it was earlier, but.
Right.
Did I get gas?
Yeah, I was actually sputtering as I pulled in.
Really?
I'm not on my reserve. I've got a gallon and a half in reserve, but. Yeah, you should get that fixed.
But the gearbox is screwed up.
Yeah, you better get that fixed.
I'd already fixed it, but it takes taking the whole engine out and taking the engine apart, taking the head off, and taking going all the way through it, and you got to take the bolts out through the inside of the engine to get the case.
Right. Oh, yeah. Right.
How much further on 62?
I think we should be coming into Versailles right now. Hey. Just so you know, I suck at navigating. I don't know if you noticed. I don't know if you noticed, but I do. Anyway, still, we've had some pretty roads, especially that first one that went past Four Roses. That was really nice.
Yeah.
Up on that ridge.
That reminded me of that road we took on the benefit ride.
Yeah, definitely.
That narrow.
Yeah.
Doing that.
Yeah.